Maryland's Lieutenant Governor welcomed home members of the Air National Guard in the 175th Wing. They arrived at BWI Airport this morning. The homecomings were bittersweet. These are photos released from the Maryland National Guard. Mr. Rutherford thanked the troops for their service. The group was returning from Afghanistan.